his latest economic advisor, one Mr. Yanis Varoufakis. He was the Greek finance minister who left his economy in ruins. That is Labour's policy in two words. Acropolis now.